destination. Enjoy your stay.
What can I get for you? Come back anytime. Won't find a better bargain. Come back anytime.
This was unexpected.
Ready for departure.
Cipher 9, come in. I was just finishing the personnel security update.
Outside operations are complete, reporting for duty.
Then you'll be reporting to me. Among the victims of Eradication Day were several high-ranking officials. The Dark Council took advantage of that to reward our success. My predecessor was elevated to Minister of Intelligence. That makes me the new Keeper of Operations Division.
That's quite a promotion. Shall we celebrate?
I owe this to you. But with the promotion come certain responsibilities. I'm mounting an operation against the Republic Strategic Information Service. Our concern is this man, Arden Koth. SIS for nearly a decade, responsible for 16 covert projects in the Mid-Rim. The best spy master our enemies have.
I assume we've tried to assassinate him already?
Yes, but no one's come close. Arden Koth's division recently received a classified sanction from the Republic Senate. Complete autonomy. No restrictions on their activities. The Republic believes Arden Koth can win the war. We need to know what he has planned.
For the Republic to give so much power to one man surprises me.
In public, they keep to their principles. In private, they're getting desperate. Imperial Intelligence has leaked documents to the SIS suggesting that one of our trustworthy agents is traumatized. At the same time, we sent anonymous messages to Arden Koth's team from an inside source. They now believe a cipher is ready to turn. I want you to make contact with the SIS and offer to be their spy inside the Empire.
The Republic will ask me to prove myself.
Do what you have to, but do it discreetly. No official sanction. Your objective is to earn their confidence, uncover their plan, and eliminate Arden Koth himself. This is a long-term, deep-cover mission. I should warn you, this sort of work can be psychologically taxing. You will be isolated. Even most intelligence personnel won't know the truth.
I can handle the pressure. Just remember whose side I'm really on.
We've set up a meet with one of Arden Koth's men. You leave for Nar-Shaddaa within the hour. Bury your loyalties for this one, Cypher. You'll know when the time comes to strike. Dismissed.
I am truly honored to serve such a personage as you, Master. History will remember you.
Another time, Agent.
Can't live without me, huh? All right, make me look good. Hey, Rawl. How's the arm?
Rawl, Kaleo said you two go back a ways.
I wanted a bigger cut. You said no. We raided ships for a living. What did you think would happen? Forget that. Anyway, I've got a friend this time. Wait till you see him work.
Stop it, Kaleo. We want to negotiate. Make amends for what's happened.
Good luck with that.
Nar Shaddaa again. Casinos, death sticks, and head games with Watcher X. Think selling out to the Republic will be more fun?
Watcher X really bothered you, didn't he?
Nah, he was a fun screwball.
You speak like a poet, as always, Cleo. For what it's worth, Cypher, we have our own doubts about this mission, but whatever happens, our loyalty is to you.
Anything in particular you find troubling?
Thought and action are the same in the Nest. There's no concept for pretending to betray.
Meeting with the SIS guy goes down on the promenade. You bring the charm, I'll bring the detonite.
vehicle pads are currently open for business. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
No weapons allowed, but I bit a guy's ear off once. Security bootlegged the footage. Not a big fan of casinos. Watch your back.
Agent. A woman like you deserves to see the city from above, don't you think?
My husband owns his own starship.
But he doesn't fly like me. Come by later. Oh, she didn't finish her drink. Can I interest you in what's left of a Cassandra Sunrise?
I came looking for a friend. Maybe you know him.
Friend might be stretching it. Codename Hunter, Strategic Information Service. I hear you want to switch sides. No sob stories, no questions. You do us a favor, and then you meet your new employers.
You aren't going to confirm my identity?
I did that as soon as you stepped onto this moon. It's why I had time to kill with my lady friend. Besides, I don't trust your motives anyway. I don't have to. That'll be my superior's call.
Are your superiors this arrogant, too?
Well, most people say I'm charming. I guess would-be Imperial traitors bring out the worst in me. A new droid factory opened up recently, thanks to the Empire's latest partnership with Nemro the Hutt. Supposed to manufacture hunters, crawlers, Jedi killers. All the best. You're going to do something about it.
Give me a location and enough thermal detonators, and it's done.
Maybe. But then you're branded a traitor. And we're out a double agent. Hardly worth the trouble. Security's tight but automated. You can use cipher clearance to get inside, then step one is reconnaissance. I'll tell you the next step when I know what you're up against. Deal?
Before I do anything, I need some guarantees.
Too bad. You're not going to get them. I have your comm frequency, and I'll send you the factory location. If you're not there within the hour, your dealings with the SIS are over, and your dream of defecting is dead.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business. Please select an available travel route. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Inside. Proceed with the recon.
Increasing combat pheromones.
Building Kurtosis-plated droids. Lightsaber resistant. Keep looking around.
Ah.
That's enough. Headquarters can analyze the recon data. But you have another task. I want the blueprints to those droids. Get to the main computer and hook us in. I'll have my slicer contact you. Chance. I've got the droid schematics. Now Hunter wants me to dig deeper, but it means triggering an alarm. Droids will be all over your location. Move them off as long as you can. I'll alert you as soon as I'm done.
Increasing combat pheromone.
Taken down. You're going to overload the electrical systems from the emergency panels. Sending locations now. Be careful with that thing. Survive this mission, and you might still be useful.
Combat pheromone.
Codename Wheel speaking. At Hunter's request, I am monitoring the power buildup in the factory. You are on target for a controlled electrical storm. Proceed with caution. Buildup has reached critical levels.
Cipher, factory doors are sealing.
Relax. There's a speeder pad close by.
Increasing combat pheromones.
Imperial hero with a conscience. You just destroyed your own government's billion credit initiative. How does treason make you feel?
I do what's necessary, but that doesn't mean I enjoy it.
Never mind him. He likes to give new agents a hard time.
Let me introduce you to your team. This is Codename Saber.
For your sniper training, we should swap stories.
Codename Chance. Who you talk to?
Slicing and Mission Control. Joining us was the right decision, sir.
And Codename Wheel, our technology specialist.
Charmed.
You don't know how proud I am to work with you. All of you.
Feelings mutual. I can't imagine the strength it took to come over.
We could all stand to reflect on that.
Sir.
Arden Koth, head of division. See me in my office when you're done. The rest of you, finish up and get to work. There's a war going on.
And like a ghost, he passes through. Probably should do what he says.
Come in. Can we have some privacy?
Vector, am I right? Let's take a tour.
Your aura spikes like a signal between stars.
4 months ago, I started getting messages from a source in the Empire. Claims to be a cipher agent. Now a factory's in ruins, and here we are. I'm starting to think you might be real.
You don't trust me. I wouldn't either.
I got a copy of your personnel file. Says you were traumatized on Eradication Day. 10,000 people dead, so you could finish a mission. That what made you want to flip?
I'm tired of death, sir. And the truth of it is, killing is all the Empire does. I can't ignore that any longer.
Saber? Tell the deck another card is in play. Codename Leggett.
Acknowledged. Tell him congratulations.
I'm prepping operations on the planet Terrace. Couple other places. Join up with your forces there. I'll give you your first job. You're on my team now, Leggett. A double agent inside the Empire. Someone to help me win this war.
How exactly did you pick these code names?
You don't know Sentren Sabak? We should play sometime. One more thing before you go. And I'm sorry to say this. Keyword, onomatophobia. Thesh Protocol, Phase 1.
Thesh Protocol engaged. Shutting down.
Don't know if you can hear me anymore.
Mind control. Brain damage. Inevitable.
This is everything we have.
Discuss this with no one. Half an hour. Wake up.
I'm awake. Awaiting orders.
Let's walk through some exercises. Sit down. Now jump, please. Aim your rifle. Revert to phase zero. You can talk now.
I came to you in good faith. This is how you reward me?
It's unfair. I won't argue. There's a switch in your head. I just flipped it. You won't be able to tell anyone about us or your programming. You also won't be able to hurt members of my team. It's all a precaution, in case your real loyalty is still to the Empire.
I'm sorry it came to this. But there's still a war going on.
And principals are the first casualty. I still need you, Leggett. You head to Terrace, and we can beat the Empire together. With the lives we've saved, maybe we'll both find redemption. Dismissed.
Please use all products only as intended. Be well.
Beginning encrypted message. This is Keeper. We have 1 minute until Republic intercept. Report, Cipher 9. Did you make contact with the SIS?
The situation is under control.
Understood. Do not break cover until you are certain of Arden Code's intentions. You're our only chance of learning his plans. Keeper out.
She doesn't know he has control. You'll never be able to tell her. Watch. Wait for your opportunity. It will come.
What can I do for you, Victor?
Agent, excuse us a moment. We hear the song. The nest awakens. Light fills the hive, and we are one. Apologies. It's the hour of revitalization, and as Dawn Herald, we still participate, in spirit, if not in person.
You talk about being Dawn Herald, but I don't know what that is.
Traditionally, the Dawn Herald is a warrior and emissary for the nest, one who confronts the unknown. As Herald, we are more than a typical joiner. And we retain a sense of individuality. It's also why we're useful to you.
You aren't entirely part of the hive mind, but you don't want to leave it, do you?
The joining changed us, and we are content. In any case, we still honor the Killix gift. But surely everyone carries over rituals and habits from their lives before intelligence.
Your old habits are still unusual, as these things go.
Fair enough. You can't blame us for trying, Agent.